that he's able to be 1-5 down and turn things around just like that. Good timing here, takes it really early. Oh, he got stuck. The pancake flip was pretty decent. But after that, I think he got satisfied for a moment. Just put too much in terms of body movement for this shot. And for the second time we've seen it where he's turned.
That was still fairly soft by his high standards.
Net post and out, point to Liang Jin. Liang Jin Quinn capitalized on one of these big leads early on. The angle takes one from the middle, covers.
That angle from the middle is quite amazing.
Indeed. This looked from all along, but he's just that strong. Soft and spinny. Prize factor is always high with Ma Long. It's the same page in
height.
Okay. Wow, lunch. Net recovery and a blast. It looked like an. This one, Quinn, I wouldn't expect him to be so fast on his feet, but he really moves well.
Fast topspin from Marlon.
Ooh, deep on the table. The ball sneaks past Ma Long, and Liang Jin Quinn takes game. Back for game number three, Liang Jin Quinn with the serve. Chinese.
Oh.
Not the first time we've seen that routine. Two in a row.
That was very deep.
Mesmerizing audiences, and that serve we don't get to see so often. Nice. Swing down the game a little bit for placement. Not at this level, not at this stage. Parallel, looked like he was going to go cross. He's able to accelerate so.
Backhand.
Started to turn a little bit here. Oh my God, perfection! Absolute table tennis brilliance in that point. I'm thinking to myself, he's picking different points on the table every shot in this rally, and as soon as it's blasted to the middle, he plays it perfectly. Again, it's like living vicariously through your hero. It's like a video game for him. He can do anything. Note to self, work harder at life.
Topspin and lo and behold, it was blasted past him.
So puzzling for Ma Long. Oh! What is out factor just everywhere? His feet have to move for that. Mount dictator with the serve. Oh, forehand. He could finish the point with that one shot. That's how it felt. It's his temperature, if he's feeling bold or nervous. Similar to the serve in game one, a little. Game point, Ma Long. Oh, just enough. A little bit of extra spin. When you start to hear that grunt from Ma Long. It's paid off so far. He's in the lead. the angle.
This was a rocket.
Polar opposites. And that's one of his clever, by his standards anyway. The opening backhand was too strong, popped slightly lower level. Cross court first. Caught flat footed. Assessment of what just happened. Forehand that looked like a backhand chop block. I think it was the earlier rounds in the team event.
He can go down the line.
Right, this is a much safer plan.
This, the bounce of the ball, I'm not sure. That was most uncharacteristic of Ma Long. Long fast.
Nice surprise. Comes across the ball, a little bit of side, a whole lot of top. Third point. Okay. Maybe in the replay. A little bit off the net.
I'm trying to think what a double yellow card would mean. Second warning, he slipped there. I hope he's okay.
He's gone. I mean, I've never received more messages about his well-being in my life. Died at 9 points each. The reverse of last game. Taken control. It's creepy how calm he is throughout this point. Against Liang Jingquin.
One low.
Great. The other corner was the perfect choice for Liang Jingquin.
Low two. One two.
You can see that for the service just allows a little bit more wrist action to go into it. Spin up the back.
Men's doubles world champion with Wang Chuqin. I actually think from the tested smart play. Skated the forehand of Liang Jingquin. He'll give it back after class. Oh. Interesting, interesting. Ooh, just Matthias Falk fans getting set up for the next match. Enjoying this one here. So good move. One will win Ma Long the match if it continues that way. Oh, once again burned, hung out to dry. It's been a while since we've seen that happen at the beginning of the match. Oh, the nerves are building in the Ma Long fan club.
That was a great flick by Ma, you know, the pancake, as you've christened it, and I like it because he comes in with an open angle and suddenly.
Still 1 point up, big one here. Ooh, well handled. He's played this serve under on his side, tied up. That is incredible. There it is, the cross. Ooh. Ooh, big forehand turning from the getting serves at deuce here in game number five. Ma Long earns himself match points. With a long, fast one after that. Ooh, back edge of the table for Leong Jingquin.
Touch.
Yeah. Oh, ever so slightly. Ooh, heavy topspin from in over the backhand. What's it going to be? Game point, Leong Jingquin. As wide as can be to the backhand.
Actually, let's see.
Oh, the serve drifted long.
Serve deep to the backhand. No, he does it. Ma Long in the tight game follows Don's prediction. 14-12, the dictator has gotten through the Chinese opposition. First Ling Gaoyuan in the dark night. Now Leong Jingquin, Da Pong, and he only has one match left to be a three-time back-to-back-to-back world champion, and it will not be a Chinese opponent.